am I on top of a fucking tree? Laura!
What? How the hell am I gonna get down?
Asked and answered.
Where the hell are my clothes? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Gotta find Laura. Should have just gone to the Harbinger Motel.
The table. Help me.
Okay. Well, can't get much worse than it already is, right? Great. Just like the cartoons.
It's been off and on all night. Gives us a little time.
How do you figure?
They don't like water, remember?
Right. Oh, we should have just been swimming in the lake all night.
And die of hypothermia? No.
Alright, well, we're good now.
Night's not over yet. These fuckers know we're in here. And they're coming back first chance they get.
Great news, okay.
Alright, we gotta get a vantage point.
Thank you.
Jeez, MC really struggling if they're begging for a dollar. How long has this guy been here?
A long time ago. Long enough ago that it was okay to have an oil painting made of yourself.
I kind of want an oil painting of me now. Maybe I should keep looking. Scare him. Huh.
No, absolutely not. We have enough on our plates already. Stop discovering shit.
Poor Ian. Some camp mascot to kick it before camp starts. Hindsight. Sounds about right.
We have a camp mascot?
Well, no, we did. But you didn't hear?
Hear what?
He died before we got to camp.
Bummer.
Where have I seen this emblem before?
What is it?
A ring with a crest on it.
Oh, very fancy. You can never pull it off. Sorry.
this? Trail cam footage. It's like they're looking for something.
Yeah, in Chris's surveillance room. He's storing all the footage. I think you might be right.
Every dusk and dawn all through the summer. What doesn't kill you'll make you stronger. We're here to lead the way. Fun mates for life, we're proud to say. Shout at Stratton, shout out loud. We're hacketeers. 2 months and you never learn the words? Showtime, motherfuckers.
Fuck this whole night. I just wish I could tell you I'm sorry. More than anything. Fuck. I just wanted one more night together. Is that too much to ask for? Shit. Stop crying, you big baby.
Going on out there? Should we go find the others?
No, we're safer in here and it's nearly morning. What the?
The office door's locked from the outside.
But there must be something we can do.
Yeah, but what?
Silver shells. If we can time it right, we can give them to her if she passes.
Caitlin!
This way!
You got it?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
The curse is broken. Whatever the cost, whatever darkness from the night still remains, the future, at least, is now a little brighter. What happened to this family they brought upon themselves, and you shouldn't pity them. I knew I could rely on you. I knew that if orchestrated properly, the events of Hackett's Quarry would unfold just the way I wanted them to. And now, well, I suppose it's goodbye. Don't worry. I'll never forget how you helped me.
Oh, I could hide neath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring, but it rings and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. My shaven razor's cold,